You ready? The third grade world geography question is, Budapest is the capital of what European country? Budapest is the capital of what European country Nathan has already locked in?
This might be a stupid question.
I'm guessing it's probably going to be.
Like, I thought Europe was a country. Let's see. Budapest? I never even heard of that.
All right, here's your options. I mean, you could drop out with $10,000.
But like, I know they speak French there, don't they? Like, I want to say, is France a country? I don't know what I'm doing.
You know what? Let's talk about your options.
Okay.
Kel.
Yes.
Focus.
I am. Like, I'm listening to what you're saying, but I only hear what I want to.
That's just called being a woman.
Well, we could just call the show, Are You Smarter Than a Man?
No, because women don't really want to hear a man's opinion. They just want to hear their opinion in a deeper voice. That's what they want when they talk to us. Let's talk about this. I really want you to get to 25,000 because no matter what happens after that, you're walking out of here with 25,000.
All about the charity, so I got to think what's best for them. Let's see. I am just going to copy. Come on, Nathan.
If you had had to guess, do you have a guess?
I don't think France is a country, but I would have said that. I don't know. I'm just going to say France. I don't know.
Okay. France is a country. I will tell you that. If you had said France, you would have gone home with nothing. That is not the right answer. The right answer is Hungary.
Is what?
Hungary.
Hungary?
Like I'm hungry.
That's a country? I've heard of Turkey, but Hungary, never heard of it.
But the answer is Hungary. So, if Nathan said Hungary, your charity's got $25,000. If he didn't, you walk away with nothing.
You're not smiling, Nathan. You're not smiling. Aww.
Kelly, take a look at the board. For $25,000, your fifth grade classmate Nathan said, Hungry!
Ray, you're the best. Thank you. Yay! You tried to trick me. He tricked me.
He tricked you?
Yeah, I was looking at his face and he looked like, oh, I messed it up. I failed, but you got it right. Yay!